With a fundamentally sound grip, our top hand will be positioned so that the V between the thumb and the forefinger points at our back shoulder. When we look down at our hand, we should be able to see 2 to 2.5 knuckles visible from address. With our bottom hand, we want to slide that on the club and either interlock our pinky and forefinger or overlap them. When looking down at our bottom hand, that V should point up at our chin.